You're listening to Curious and Interesting, a two-minute podcast on what's new and intriguing in the world of advertising research. I'm Dr. Barbara Phillips, editor of the Journal of Current Issues and Research in Advertising. Charities strive to raise donor dollars by capturing attention, inducing empathy, and encouraging action through effective messages. These messages can emphasize the positive benefits that can be gained from taking action, such as feeding a child for a day, or they can emphasize the negative loss, such as having a child go hungry. Which one is more effective might depend on the person viewing the advertisement. Some people live life with a promotion focus. They are concerned with accomplishment and positive achievement. Another set of people live life with a prevention focus and care more about safety and meeting expectations. Hong and Lee decided to examine this idea by showing different groups of people a forest conservation charity ad. Promotion-focused participants liked the charity better when its ad message showed what could be gained by donating. Prevention-focused people liked the charity better when its message showed what could be lost by not donating. Obviously, consumers like an ad better when it matches their worldview. The twist, however, happened when the authors added a picture to the ad. All participants, regardless of perspective, liked the charity best when the words of the ad promised a gain and the picture in the ad showed a loss. This mismatch between the picture of an ugly deforested area and words that stated a donation could save millions of trees made people look closer at the ad. And each type of person found a message they could believe in. For more information, this research paper was published in the 2019 issue of the Journal of Current Issues and Research in Advertising. Logo designed by the artist Stephanie Ma. Logo production by Cody Schumacher of Island Collective. Music and sound editing by Cheshire Creeper.